It took me 3 years to get my application for Google AdSense approved. But this year, I applied for a fresh account and I got it in 3 days. So I'll be sharing with you some tips you need to consider to get your Google AdSense application approved fast. Hello people, if you're new here, I'm Jonathan. I do share tech tips and tutorials in this channel. And lately, I have been focusing on making money online. You can check out other videos that relate to AdSense for your website and for your YouTube channel. And if you love this type of content, consider subscribing to this channel and turn on your notifications so that you'll be notified each time I release useful videos like this. Google AdSense is one of the fastest ways to earn money on your website. But if you are finding it very difficult to get your application approved, then consider these tips I'll be sharing. Before you start your application, or if you already applied for a Google AdSense, make sure that the SSL certificate is being installed on your website. This will give them the assurance that any transaction that is made on your website is secured. So before you start, or if you have already started, make sure that the SSL certificate is installed. The next tip, your website should have sufficient content. Like, you should have at least 12 posts or blogs on your website. And if you are running an e-commerce site, make sure that you have at least 12 items on your store. With this, the algorithm will not consider your website as a scam, and also Google will know that you are serious about your website. Also, you must have sufficient content on each page on your website. There shouldn't be any blank page, and each post should have a minimum of 300 words in them, as it is recommended length for a blog post. Also have in mind that AdSense is looking for a high quality content and well-established websites. Although this tip is not definite, but in some countries, your website should be up to 6 months before Google can approve it for AdSense. Check the link in the description to know more about these countries. Google won't approve websites if they lead to copyrighted content. This is very, very important. Copyrighted means that the content has been copied from other sources without the owner's permission. It is common among site owners to use images from the internet without permission. It is against AdSense policy. Your application might be declined, so get rid of those copyrighted images or content to get fast approval. To get copyright-free images, you can check up sites like Pixabay, iStock Photos, and Shutterstock.com. The next tip relates to AdSense prohibited content. Google made it clear that websites with adult content, copyrighted content, drug and alcohol related, hacking, violent and weapon related content and illegal content will not be approved. So check the links to the AdSense site for more details in the description section. If your website is dormant, there's no way Google will approve your application. Get at least 40 organic visitors every day, and this will increase your chances of getting approved fast. Mind you, AdSense is interested in websites that have content that are useful. And if no one is visiting your website, that means your website is useless. The next tip relates to WordPress websites. So if you're a WordPress website owner, you know we have three types of themes: the premium, free, and not themes. So I will explain them in details. Premium themes are expensive, and the free themes are not that efficient and attractive. So a lot of website owners goes for the no theme. The no themes are actually the pirated copies of an original premium theme that are hacked and sold illegally on the internet at a lower price or for free. If you use a no theme, I can assure you that it will be impossible to get approved for AdSense. Take note that most of these no themes are infested with malware and viruses, and if you use them on your website, Google will consider your website malicious. So using a no theme is a no-go area. Then for free themes, I used a free theme when I first got approved for Google AdSense. So it doesn't matter if you use a free theme or a premium theme to build your website. All you are required to do is to have a well-structured website and clear website navigation, but don't use a null theme. It's also mentioned on the Google website that a website owner should be up to 18 years or older. So if your details with Google suggest that you are younger than 18 years, this will cost you your AdSense application. To verify this, just check your date of birth on your Google profile. The last tip relates to removing ads from other advertising networks. So if you're running other ads from other advertising networks, this might impact your chances of getting approved for AdSense. I would suggest you take them down temporarily while the application process is ongoing. Then you can put them back after your application has been approved. If you consider these tips, I'm very sure that your website will be approved quickly. So if this video has been helpful, just give it a like and also share it with your friends. If you have not subscribed, hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.